harder than any motherfucker you know. Brim and my eyelids both still low. Black and gold tie hoes on.
Hey, what's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Your boy LB bike with another one of them things, mate. One time for the one time, you know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out. Today, my nigga, Kansas, stand the fuck up. I believe that's where y'all told me this nigga from. I smoke so much, I should remember that shit, right? I know. Whatever. Tech 9, Snake and the Batman. Been a minute since I'm running this motherfucking rap machine, rap guy, lyricist motherfucker to the stage, bruh. And I think we way overdue for some Tech 9, cuz. For real. And I think y'all told me what, Two Gun Kevy is from Kansas too? Yeah, that's where y'all told me he's from. I'm gonna have to get back into that nigga too, cause that nigga hard.
Shaping a nation, hoping they can adapt to placing the strap at Satan, a blatant attack. Hating's domination, waiting to be shaken, facing Yates in the trap. Dropping the pick and adapt to placing the strap at
the Batman.
Let's go. Snake in the bat, the haven that awakens your cap. From taking a nap, shaping a nation, hoping they can adapt to placing the strap at Satan, a blatant attack. Hating's domination, waiting to be shaken, facing Yates in the trap. Dropping the faction that's lacking African passion when rapping crap is in action. But the black assassin is happening, laughing cause I make them all a has-been. When I'm mashing, everybody that I'm passing is gasping cause I'm elevation aspen. Get it bracken in a tech and in a fashion, super wordy.
I'm still low-key new to Tech 9, you smell what I'm saying? When you have an artist that intellectual, that intelligent, that woke, and that lyrical, and political, and he's black, that's a motherfucking danger in they eyes, and we motherfucking love it, and we need. I'm just shocked because I never thought Cuz would have went the political route, but like I said, I'm still new to Cuz, so I like the motherfucking message though, bruh. I love the message, and I'm glad they got a lyric video so you could kind of follow along too, cause I ain't gonna lie, nigga, some shit Cud be saying, I be having to rewind like 2-3 times, like, wait, what could I just say? But we got it.
Adapt to placing the strap at Satan, a blatant attack. Hating's domination, waiting to be shaken, facing Yates in the trap. Dropping the faction that's lacking African passion when rapping crap is in action. But the black assassin is happening, laughing cause I make them all a has-been. When I'm mashing, everybody that I'm passing is gasping cause I'm elevation aspen. Get it bracken in a tech and in a fashion, super wordy. If you could serve me like a booth for 30, but I'm Lucas Squirty, language ain't it's loo for dirty. And this gasping cause I'm elevation aspen. Get it bracken in a tech and in a fashion, super wordy. If you could serve me like a booth for 30, but I'm Lucas Squirty, language ain't it's loo for dirty. I don't see enough.
If you could serve me like a booth for 30. Some, and that's like loo for dirty. Cause some of y'all motherfucking loofahs do be dirty as fuck, my nigga. You ever went to a motherfucking house and you go use a bathroom and nigga, you just look at the tub and you look at that loofah and that rag and you're like, oh, I ain't fucking this bitch tonight. Yeah, come back out the bathroom, my nigga, because you text your partner to call you in a couple minutes with you a fake emergency and, wait, what happened? Who? Wait, hold on. Hey, I'm on my way, Hey, I gotta go real quick. I'm gonna go and get in the car like, nigga, this bitch bathroom looked like, nigga, her motherfucking tub had a ring around the rosy, nigga.
I just want a nigga level. When I get the go to get it started, I'ma hit the pedal. Anybody wanna be departed, come and get the rebel. That'll really be retarded like you're fucking with the devil. But you're not though, it's Picasso with an afro. You the cop, yo, that's off, I said just stop, oh. Cotton swabs, we chopping gods, and we're forsaken, you're whack with the devil. But you're not though, it's Picasso with an afro. You the cop, yo, that's off, I said just stop, oh. Cotton swabs, we chopping gods, and we're forsaken, you're whack jams, making your rap fans follow Snake and the Batman.
Snake and the Batman. Snake and the Batman.
Tech N9ne is a man that's held high by the fans. So everybody, please stand for the Snake and the Batman. Tech N9ne is a man who does just what he plans to make fans in all the lands. He's a Snake and a Batman.
Batman.
Morty N9ne. For he rhymes and glory shines. Gather round for story time.
I'm quite sure we go hear and see more of that, or maybe there's already more of that, and I'm just now tapping into that motherfucking Snake and the Batman shit. That's interesting. That's very interesting. Get in the comment box. Very motherfucking, and that little symbol was nice and shit too. Get in the comment box. Like, subscribe to the motherfucking YouTube channel, Mike. Tell a friend to tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You rocking with Tech N9ne? Definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB for What's the Deal? And I'm gone. 200.
Harder than any motherfucker you know. Brim and my eyelids both still low. Black and gold tie hoes on low.